In this session, you'll get a refresher on some of the basic ways you can navigate through apps on your iPad and the basic buttons for functionality. The iPad has just a few basic buttons: the power button on the top right, the volume toggle on the right side, and the home button at the bottom of your screen. Here's a closer look at the power button and the volume toggle. To access your iPad from a sleep position, simply hit the home button, swipe to enter your iPad, and select the app you'd like to use. Once inside an application, there are a couple of ways to return to the home screen. You can press the home button, or you can use the multi-touch gesture to return to the home screen. You can also take advantage of the iPad's multitasking features in a couple of ways. Let's say you're taking notes in an app here, and you decide you want to access another recently opened app. You can use this four-fingered swipe to access other recently used apps. An alternative way to access recently used apps is to double-click the home button and navigate between recently used apps below. Another way to access this lower screen menu is using a four-finger push up to the top of your iPad. And those are the simple ways that you can navigate between apps on your iPad. Enjoy.